Hey guys, it's Raspberry Jam Gaming here, and today we're back with Super Mario Galaxy. And then we're going to be finishing off Honey Hive Galaxy, and doing the other one. We won't be finishing off the Galaxy today, but we might do it next episode. But how's everyone's day today? Mine's good, just did that stupid level. The one with the water. It's fun, but the controls are weird. I don't know, I'm used to the Wii where you just hold one remote. It's like nunchucks, but it's more controlling the remote. I died a lot in the last episode. Like, a lot. Oh my. Especially with my big booty. I haven't uploaded Wind Waker in to the channel. They should be uploaded, but the thing is, I haven't really been bothered because I had other things to really attend to. What am I doing? Just gonna smash this giant pillar, but just imagine how much you can get from that. They have a drain here? That's so weird. You'd think bees would be. What's this? Oh, whatever. They boarded it off. For what reason? It's probably just Nintendo telling us that you don't need to go here. You can't rotate it. It's funny that you can't rotate the camera. It's like just eternally locked. Well, those star bits, sweet. Oh, there's something in there. I thought there was something in that crate or something, whatever it is. I generally miss playing Mario games. I've been playing like Sonic games and Zelda games. I think I find Zelda games more enjoyable on this channel. Yeah. He just watched me kill his brethren. And he's just like, no, I'm gonna continue walking. Aha, aha, you're dead. What are you gonna say about that? I don't know, this hat looks like the Cat in the Hat hat. Cat in the Hat hat. I don't think I'll be ever saying that again. Two star power in two of the episodes I was making today. Sweet. Oh yeah, we have to hit a switch. Death. We got it moving, sweet. Reminds me of the windmill from Windmill Island from Wind Waker.
Destroyed my child!
Now I'm mad for no reason! Not really. I killed your child. How do you feel about that? Oh, what? Ugh, get over here. That was easy. They had a whole castle and everything. Yeah, took their tower. They're dead. Gone. We did it! That's the first star of this episode. Yeah, because I died. Yeah, imagine. Well, there's no point in saving because I'm still playing. Oh. That one's a thing, a boss one. Like in the Honey Hive Galaxy. We'll do this one and then the one in Honey Hive Galaxy will be the last one we can do. There are a lot of the comet ones where you do one, at least one health. Or you have to do it as fast as you can or beat the Shadow Mario. That is beyond dumb. Okay. Jump on here and then you can just... So this little idiot out of the way. Easy! That death means literally nothing. And that's our second star today. Sweet, let's go. We're doing really well. Time to do the last star. That's the boss battle, I think. I don't know what it is.
We have discovered a new enemy's base.
Oh, don't worry, buddy. We won't be doing that today, though. Don't get too excited. Justify your own actions, I guess. Big bad bug boom. Got an infestation here. You should be scared. Oh, that is a... No, I hit that fair and goddamn square. Wow. Button. Where's this pop go? Oh. Those pipes are so iconic. Oh, I thought you had to swing on. Oh, what? No, that is a lot of garbage. Get out of here. Oh, the camera glitched out a little bit.
The neighbors are running, causing trouble again. We would be most grateful for your assistance.
All right, bee lady. Bee. This boss is a little hard. It's not difficult, it's just a bit cuckoo. So it's a giant grasshopper. It's a giant grasshopper. Oh. I'm gonna fly now. Look at me, I'm flying. I like little bombs. Oh, I lost it. I totally forgot water makes it go away. Got it.
I'm angry now. I'm going to be flying even faster now, as you can't tell.
Ah, well, just wait until it... Oh, boom. I don't know. Sometimes I question what that really is. Oh, I missed it again. Just wait for it to come back around. Ah! I was off by like an inch. Oh, I was off by an inch again. Got him. There you go. That was easy. No damage too. No damage boss run, let's go. I think it did take damage on my playthrough, like on the first boss. And I was like, okay, that's stupid. We tackled two bosses in 2 hours, so that's pretty good. Nine stars, let's go. Save, yes. Well, anyways, guys, thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you in the next episode. Bye-bye!